Think that thing would survive a jump back to the Nexus?
Probably not.